Hello to you government officials. You should not put cigarettes up $20. I'll tell you why, right? Because even you told us that the doctors were behind you to say that you should. But a doctor would say, stop smoking altogether, stop smoking too, altogether. What you, what? Agree with that. What you should do is don't sell them no more. Don't sell them. After maybe 2 months, people will be okay. You just putting $20 up, that's only bullshit. It's gonna make the normal person broke up. Less money. That's all it will do. It won't make them stop. You're only after money. Like I said, you told us even doctors are behind you. But like I said, even the doctors, if I said stop, they'd be behind me. Altogether. And don't sell them. Right? The doctors will be behind you also if you tell the doctors we won't sell them no more. They'll still be behind you. Do that. Don't sell them no more. Okay? Instead of bullshitting about $20, $30, $50, it's making the people more broke up. That's all it's doing. They won't stop. There are people who are lives. The doctors say, if you don't stop, you will die. And they still don't stop. You're only after money, Mr. Rudd. And government people, you're only after money. That's all he's doing. If you want people to stop, stop selling them. No more. Finished. Like I said, after 2 months, people will be a lot like WAK. I smoke. Stop selling them. I'll be okay. I don't care. But you're right, because you're after money. Well, fuck off, you cunts.